So I'm listening to you rationalize your situation and what you've done. And what I'm hearing you say is that that man is illegal somehow. But what I'm hearing from you when you talk about what you've done is that you actually are illegal. And you've actually chosen to do illegal things. And you chose to get emotional in your reactions. And based on those emotions of rage or hatred or unkindness or arrogance, you chose to do things that were illegal.